It's an epidemic. More than 400 people died from drug overdoses in New Hampshire last year. Senator Ayotte is fighting back with bipartisan solutions. Ayotte's bill invests in prevention, treatment, recovery, and law enforcement, and is endorsed by the New Hampshire Association of Chiefs of Police.
We're at risk of losing a whole generation, and this bill is an important, important step forward.
Call Senator Ayotte. Tell her to keep fighting to end the heroin crisis.